in the name of God, that most merciful, the most beneficent. My name is Mohammed Jolana, my ID 16126495. Today my presentation topic is General Provisions, the Governing License of the Marine Fisheries Ordinance 1983. So going on my presentation. Director to issue license. The director shall be responsible for issuing license in respect of all marine fishing in the Bangladesh fisheries waters. The application for license or for the renewal therefore shall be made in such form and on payment of such fees as may be prescribed. The amount of the fee may be determined in the lump sum or calculated on the basis of the size or capacity of the vessel or vessels, if operating as a trams or on any other basis. Validity of the license. A license issued in accordance with the provisions of the ordinance or the rules made thereunder shall be valid for the period not more than 1 year. License not transferable except without written permission. No license shall be transferable except with written permission on the director endorsed upon such license. When license holder by any local fishing vessel, the cases to be valid. When any local fishing vessel, the cases at any time to be a local fishing vessel. Any license issues to the such fishing vessel shall cases to be a valid for it. Matters for which license is valid. Each license shall be valid only with the respect to the species or fish, the types of fishing gear or the method of fishing or the local place in the license. Duty to provide the information of regarding catches. The holder of any license shall be keep detained the information of the catches as well as shall in such form as may be prescribed, and the copy of this information shall be the furnished to the director. The fishing vessel is not interfere with navigation. The no fishing vessel shall be operate so as the interfere with the navigation aid or with the shipping in the indoors the shipping routes. License to be the subject or the certain condition of this act. That is my presentation.